When I was in my teen years, we switched general practitioners or family doctor to a doctor who I will not name, even though he's dead now. He was the father of a guy I went to school with, and I was really good buddies with his son and all this stuff. And it was kind of neat to have my doctor as the father of somebody I knew at the time. Then in my 20s, he started asking me, "Are there any prescriptions you would like? Not need, like." See, they got paid per prescription back then. If they wrote a prescription, they would get money. They don't do that anymore for obvious reasons. He would literally ask every time I was in the office for a checkup or, something went wrong and I needed the doctor, like you do. He would literally always ask, "Are there any prescriptions you want?" I could have literally said anything, and other people did. They got all kinds of crap from him, and it's amazing he was never investigated. It is literally amazing, because around town they called him Dr. Pilljoy. Not even kidding. They called him Dr. Billjoy. He was an actual really good doctor. He kept us healthy. He knew, he was the one that figured out I have fibromyalgia and whatnot stuff. Even in the time where people didn't believe that fibromyalgia existed, most doctors didn't believe it was an actual thing at the time. Yeah, he was quite good. He fixed me up real good a few times, but yeah. I know my brother got some pretty hefty stuff from him in the day, which was probably horrific, being that he died of a drug overdose. Intentional or accidental, we don't know. But from the way he was talking before he got out of the insane asylum that he was in, and not, again, not kidding, he might have did it intentionally. So, anyways, Dr. Piljoy's story.